Hi, I'm Michael Scott, your teacher for today, and I'm going to show you how the ViewSonic digital whiteboard can enhance your lessons, making them more interactive, engaging, and accessible from wherever you are. The ViewSonic digital whiteboard solution includes ViewBoard hardware and MyViewBoard software. The ViewSonic digital whiteboard makes teachers' lessons stand out with diagrams, multimedia, and rich content. As a teacher, you can prepare your lessons on a laptop or a tablet. I'm going to use my ViewBoard software to prepare my biology lesson. My tablet screen is connected to my ViewBoard. So let's activate my ViewBoard software and open my ViewBoard file. So for the purpose of this demonstration, let's say I'm going to prepare a biology lesson on cells. Here I can finish my drawing of the cell. In my ViewBoard canvas, I can search for images using the embedded browser. I can drag and drop these images into my canvas, like so. Make your students more curious about learning by using the spotlight function. Using the spotlight function will allow your students to predict what they will be learning in that lesson. You can use the automatic handwriting recognition for quicker writing with fingers or pens. I can import multimedia from a local device. There are video, audio, and image options. So now I'm going to import a cell illustration, like so. I can also use mind mapping to connect definitions to different parts of the cell. If you made a lesson on another digital whiteboard, such as Smartboard or Promethean, you can keep the asset and just import it using the IWB file format. And as you can see, my IWB file has opened up. There are plenty of inspiring videos on YouTube, and using the MyViewBoard software, I can drag and drop these videos into my canvas, like so. With the lasso tool, you can select any object or written text, and I can move it anywhere in the canvas, like so. Teachers can also embed browser-based content for more lesson references. It's worth noting, if you want to keep the web page, then you'll need to click the grid icon in the bottom toolbar. If your school uses Google or Microsoft online teaching resources, then you can sign in using the feature at the top. This can be done while recording on the MyViewBoard canvas. If the information is critical for learning and for flipped classrooms, I can just click the record button, like so. So let me log into my Office 365 account and open some existing materials. The My Viewboard software allows me to make annotations and highlight key parts. I can also log into my Google G Suite account and do the same thing. Okay, let's finish up the recording and save the video file. Remember to save your work to your cloud storage. You can choose from Google Drive, Microsoft OneDrive, Box, or Dropbox. Thanks for watching this video. And if you want to prepare a great lesson or story, just sign up to myviewboard.com.